I need some help, Grandma.
Okay.
I need $600, $630.
For what?
I'm pregnant.
Who is he? A one-night stand?
No, ew. He's kind of my boyfriend.
Yeah.
Why didn't you use a condom? Or for humanity's sake, get a vasectomy?
Look, who is this?
It's my grandma.
You know, I cut my credit cards up into little pieces. I made a wind chime out of them.
Why would you do that? Why are you selling those books?
I need some cash.
I need $500.
You must not have a lot of friends.
And now you need me, and I'm broke. You want a tattoo?
A little one.
Now that I can do.
Listen, Grandma, you better watch yourself.
Give us the money.
Get out of my home, you crazy old...
Oh, my...
You know, I like your boyfriend. He's special. Really charismatic. You know, you need to be able to say screw you sometimes.
I say screw you.
Oh, you didn't say screw you to that little creep back there.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. You're disturbing the customers.
I mean, what other customers are we disturbing? Oh, them, Ozzie and Harriet. And all coffee drips. You don't have to say drip coffee. That is a redundancy. Oh, look, it drips. Oh, my God, it drips.
I'm scared.
I've been scared of your mom since she was 5 years old.
I mean, any idiot could see that you need to be supervised, am I right?
Are you saying I'm any idiot?
What is this?
What is the feminine mystique?
Mystique's a character in X-Men.
What?
Guess I'm an idiot.
Guess you are.
Screw you, Grandma.
Not bad.
What is your involvement?
I am her grandmother and I'm your mother.
Yes, but what are you doing here?
I'm gonna be there because this is my granddaughter. She's already pregnant.
Grandma!